Is spray foam insulation worth the extra cost? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to answer the question, is spray foam insulation worth the extra cost? Well, before we answer this question, please go below, hit that like button for me. You know I appreciate it. So, is spray foam insulation worth the extra cost? No, it's not. Unless you're looking for a one and done solution that you don't have to worry about maintaining, you're looking for an air seal and the best thermal resistance. Now, if you find yourself falling into any of those answers, then yes, it's absolutely worth the extra cost. But in all seriousness, it's really going to come down to you and your project. Now, if we're looking at the value of a building material, spray foam insulation really kind of speaks for itself. Like I said, it's really the only insulation that we can get that has that air seal, which is crucial when we're establishing that building envelope on the outside of our building. The next thing, like we talk about, is that thermal resistance. Foam insulation has an amazing thermal resistance and it does not diminish over time, which puts us into our last point about it being maintenance free. You don't have to worry about adding to it over the years. You don't have to worry about re-raking it because it shifted in the attic or anything like that. So with those points, it really can make spray foam worth the extra money. Keep in mind also, because spray foam may kick up the cost of your project, financing is always available. And keep in mind, because spray foam insulation works so much better and is saving you much more money every month, that savings really goes into helping making that payment for the financing of the project. Just something to keep in the back of your mind. Now, like I said, at the end of the day, it all comes down to your priorities, how you value spray foam in conjunction with your project and the rest of the home. So is spray foam worth the extra cost? Only you can answer that. If you want to learn more about the cost and value of spray foam insulation, check out the link below. Don't forget, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.